goal. The home of Super Bowl 40, Ford Field, the site for today's game.
Two incredibly dangerous tight ends getting ready to create problems for the opposing defenses in this matchup, Phil.
Man, when you're a quarterback, there is nothing like having a good tight end because, you know why? Because he's close to you. So it doesn't take great skill to throw the ball 5 or 6 yards from where you're at to a tight end who can catch it nowadays and not only just catch the ball, get you about 10 or 15 extra yards running with it.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Stafford lines up in the pistol and the give to Reggie Bush.
They're going to run it right.
What an electrifying run by Reggie Bush.
This gives an offense a lot of momentum. It gives everybody confidence. This running back, he's sitting there going, keep giving it to me, man, because I can make it happen.
Tate's in the slot. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. First down at the 47. Long ball to Calvin Johnson. Touchdown.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts him ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
Count it. The 20 and tackled at the 21. First down, offense readying for the snap. McCoy's handed the football. McCoy taken down. Jeremy Maclin is a threat on the outside for the Philadelphia Eagles.
Jim, they need Jeremy Maclin to stay healthy because when healthy, he's one of the best wide receivers in the NFL.
This will be second down. That's a timeout by the defense.
The defense calls a timeout.
After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. McCoy and picks up maybe 3 or 4. Watch on this starting defensive unit is Ezekiel Ansah.
Yeah, they need some athletes on the defensive side for the Detroit Lions, and they got to find ways to get to the quarterback more. Ansah can help get that done.
This is third down, and the timeout is called, so we're going to take a quick break and return in just a moment.
It'll be third down. Sproles is shifted out wide to the left as a receiver. From the gun. Looking to go down the field here. It's intercepted. That brings the play to an end.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down coming up. It's Bush in the backfield. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Gets the handle here. That's a gain of six.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
The Lions will go with the pistol. That'll put them in what we call plus territory. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. The Lions will come out in the pistol. First down at the 46. Setting up screen. Got the completion. Nowhere to go as this will be a loss of three. Stafford set in the pistol. Bush is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. The wide receiver in motion. Second and 13. Pulls it in. Made by Barwin that time.
Well, when you play this type of defense where you play cover three, in other words, you have three defenders playing one in the middle, one right, and one left, well, the weakness of that defense is going to be underneath. So slant patterns, they're pretty easy against this cover three.
Matthew Stafford looking long, but it's incomplete.
Always protect against the deep ball first. That's what the defense did this time. They were alert. Nice job. The result, just a long incompletion.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. Bell is in the backfield. The Eagles defense lined up in a 4-6 formation. Stafford from the shotgun. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
It is without a doubt the worst place to get pressure up the middle on the quarterback. It happened that time, and he did the right thing. Just take the sack.
First down on the way. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Off made. McCoy is brought down after picking up just a yard. Second down. Offense lines up here. Play fake. Set up screen. He stacked up at that point.
Good job by the play caller that time. Calling for the short pass. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third. You can run a reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or if you want, you can still throw it down the field.
And Quinn with a near takeaway on that pass.
The defense did an awesome job that time. They had the right defense called, and that time the defender almost picked off the pass. Good job by the defense.
The offense back on the field here for this fourth and four. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. Still got it after the play action. Fumble, and the recovery is made by the defense.
Got to protect the football on the offensive side. When you don't protect it, the way these defensive players can run, you're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
First down here. Stafford's going to be in the pistol here. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Now first and 10. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Running room. Jenkins there to make the stop. Reggie Bush has been some addition for the Detroit Lions, as we saw right there.
You know, Jim, I think Reggie Bush, when he came out of USC, everybody thought, oh, he's a pass catcher, outside runner. But he has said it and proven it many times that he can run between the tackles and still pick up big yards.
Fletcher's in on the tackle. First down here after the completion. Johnson's a receiver in the slot. Stafford with the give. And Thornton in on the tackle. And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. The Lions come out in the pistol. They call his name again. Connor Barwin makes the tackle.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
The Lions lined up in the pistol. Not a whole lot of scoring here as we welcome you back to the action. Third and 2 here after the run. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Touchdown, Detroit.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on to that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Just past the 20. We'll mark it at 22-yard line. The Eagles are set now for their next possession. And Matthews is lined up in the slot. The Eagles from the 22. And that pass from Foles will go incomplete.
That was an incomplete pass that time against cover two. The two deep safeties, and you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that, and that's why it was incomplete.
McCoy on the screen.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense, through the zone, finding the open space, and making a nice catch.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Macklin's got the catch and the first.
It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play them man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality corners.
And Matthews is going to get set in the slot for this snap. The Eagles have it at the 44. Darren Sproles makes the catch. A foot race to the end zone. The 10, gonna take it home for the touchdown.
Now, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he gets tight, you got a better chance.
Makes the PAT. And the kicker's ready to go.
Tate's going to test the coverage this time. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. First down here. Stafford lining up in the pistol. The Lions pistol set here. And the give to Reggie Bush. And Lions is the one who brings him to the ground.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Stafford's setting up now in the pistol. The Lions take it from the 23. Into the open. He's tackled right at the 31.
Bush is a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
First to 31. He's wide open for the grab.
Jim Nantz, that was the old fly route. When we were kids, that's what they called it. See if you can fly by the defensive back. He did that time. Nice throw and catch.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here's the first snap after the big play. Stafford from the gun. Long ball to Calvin Johnson, and it's incomplete.
Good job that time by the defender. Read the quarterback. He sees the receiver, gets in good position, and knocks it away.
And here we have second down. Ross is lined up now as a slot receiver. Stafford in shotgun formation. Allen's able to get a hand on it and knock it away.
That is so tough to do, to be that close to these receivers and able to knock the pass down without getting a penalty. Good job.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Alert! Stafford lines up in the pistol. Quarters formation here for the defense. It's Bush in the backfield. The Lions from the 37. The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. Stafford set in the pistol. The Lions take it from the 28. Throws the pass. Johnson's got it. First down.
Good job by the offense. The defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Screen finds his mark. He's brought to a halt.
Tim, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it. Picked up some good yards.
They face first down. Stafford's going to be in the pistol here. First and 10. Intercepted. They bring him to the turf.
This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense, and finally he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. First down at the 19. They're setting up screen. Macklin's tackled down at the 22.
Well, there's not much to say about that play, Jim. It was a completion by the quarterback, and it picked up a couple yards.
And Matthews is in the slot. Running back in motion here. Nick Foles from the shotgun. Looking across the middle and off the mark on that short throw. Third down. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Foles is back in shotgun formation. The defense gets a sack.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
Mathis is there to take him down. The Eagles roll the dice and pick up the first on fourth down.
Yeah, I like that analogy. Roll the dice. Sometimes you got to take a chance and hope it comes up seven. Well, I don't know about the seven, but they pick up the first down.
Second down following that incompletion. And Matthews is a receiver in the slot. Foles will take it from the gun. And it's out of bounds, incomplete. Now looking at third down. It's an empty backfield for Foles this time. The Eagles from the third. Got a flag down here. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction. Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials on the defense. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Smith's lined up in the slot. Foles takes it from the gun. The Eagles get a first down. It's wide open. Eagles in for the score.
Terrible job by the defense. Lack of hustle, bad tackling, you name it. They allowed the short throw and catch to go all the way down the field for a score.
Inside of the uprights. The Lions are ready to receive the kick. Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. It's first down as they head to the line. Throw to the left. Stafford's unable to find his target that time.
Man, the quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the receiver just going all out to make the catch? Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Matthew Stafford from the shotgun. Airing it out. Very nearly intercepted.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines, they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
It's third down coming up. Reggie Bush is in the backfield. Signal for the timeout, and they have none remaining. First down here after the completion. Let's see how they back up the big play here. Stafford's going to take it from the gun.
Down the field.
And they can't connect.
Boy, it must be hard just to knock the football down. That time he's in good position because you know the defender wanted to go for the interception, but he played it smart and knocked it down instead.
Second and 10. Set up screen to Bush. And he's out of bounds.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Bell is in the backfield. Quarters formation here for the defense. Second down coming up. Stafford's got it in the gun. Wants to go deep. Almost intercepted. That'll bring us to the end of the first half here in the Motor City of Detroit. We'll return in a moment for the start of the second half. Ford Field is the site of today's game. Jim Nance once again sitting side by side with Phil Simms for the call as we get set for the third quarter. They come to the line, and it's first down. And Matthews is going to get set in the slot for this snap. The third quarter begins with this play. Shakes off the hit.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Second down here. Foles has got everybody split out wide. Out of the gun. Incomplete. Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Catch and the first.
Bowles, his job is to sell that play fake, and boy, did he do it that time. It fooled the defense, and they get the completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy, and that's a gain of 10.
Always manage the football game. You got to be thinking about it all the time if you're the quarterback. It's a tie game. You're down in here in the red zone. Be careful with the football. You at least want to get 3 points out of this.
Offense lines up here.
Offense is down here. They love to throw it in the end zone, but maybe they'll cross them up with the run. We'll find out.
They they're able to move the chains after that last run.
Macklin's lined up now as a slot receiver. He'll throw it over the middle. Intercepted. And he's brought to the ground.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Now first and 10. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete.
Pass incomplete. Number 21. The intended receiver on the play.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
Bush. Rocked for a loss on that tackle.
Third down on the way. They're in the hurry-up mode.
Throwing now to his left. So they failed to convert on third down, but that's been one of the lone failures on third today. They are close enough to a first to go for it here on fourth down. Bush is lined up in a single back formation.
They motion the receiver around to the other side.
The Lions take it from the 23. He's got a little bit of daylight here. The Eagles defense not able to make the stop there, and they'll have to stay on the field a little bit longer.
Well, sometimes when it's fourth and short, the toughest man wins, and that time the defense was not the toughest unit.
First down here after the run.
Stafford lines up in the pistol. It's Bush in the backfield. Right back to him one more time, and he is brought down at the 39. Now the offense in their hurry up. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play.
The Lions have it at the 39.
And Pettigrew's got it. And a first. Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Lions official. At this point, the medical staff is going to hold him out of this one with what they're still just calling an upper body injury. So, guys, he's out for the day. Back to you.
Here's the handoff. Bell is tackled down.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Quarters formation here for the defense. The running back goes in motion.
Second down and 5. Bell's going to secure the handoff.
He's brought down right around the 43-yard line.
Good job by the safety diagnosing the run, getting up outside, and making the tackle for a short gain.
The Lions in the pistol. It's Bush in the backfield.
They better hurry to get snap.
He makes the catch, and they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
First down here after the completion. What a drive this has been. The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
The final quarter begins with this snap. Off the right side, Bush.
After being stuffed at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. They hurry to the line of scrimmage.
This has been a long drive so far.
Second down and 10. And a nice catch by Calvin Johnson.
Boy, they got a good drive going here, Jim. I guess you don't hear that too much on the golf course, do you? The way you hit it everywhere. But this offense, they're clicking. They're making plays. Let's see if they can take advantage of just moving this football down the field.
First and 10. And the give to Reggie Bush. And Williams is there to make the tackle.
Teams in the NFL spend about 30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
Play after play after play here on this drive. Marching down the field and taking their time. Play clock's running down.
Setting up screen.
Has his man.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Third down and 10. On the money. This time, they fail to pick up the first on third down. A rare occurrence here today. Offense lines up here. Stafford over to Johnson. Calvin Johnson taken down.
Well, it's a good job by the defense getting that tackle inside the 5-yard line. Now we'll see if they're good enough to keep the offense out of the end zone.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. This long drive continues. The long drive continues. Bell's got it on the handle. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
It's been a beautiful drive so far by this offense, Jim. They started in bad field position. Now inside the 20. Let's see if they can get it done from here.
Mounting a serious drive. Second and goal from the 3. The catch is made. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of 2.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with a pass. And if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
Coming up to the line at the 5. What a drive this has been. Third and goal from the 5. Detroit in the end zone. What a touchdown. What a finish. The lead now with 2 minutes to go.
All day long you have been behind. Now you have the lead. How do you react to it? Do you still have the discipline, the toughness to hang in there and win the game?
Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Lions set to kick it. Same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. The Eagles are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field. First down. Let's see what they come up with here. First and 10. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Quinn's gonna make the tackle. Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. Foles, handoff. That's a gain of 10.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh, that opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Shrugs off the first hit.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Looking to the right side and throwing. Gets it. Touchdown and drawing close.
Touchdown.
That touchdown keeps them in the game, but they're going to need a lot of help from here.
Yeah, they got an onside kick it here, Jim, and the good thing is their kicker does an excellent job of finding a way he can make it bounce really in the air. What it turns out to be, it's just a jump ball, so it's a good chance.
He's looking to the got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Everything had to come through to send this game to overtime. They got the touchdown, and now they've got the two with just seconds remaining in regulation.
Every time this offense has needed a big play today, they have come through in the clutch. And that time they did it on the 2-point conversion.
The Eagles coming to the line still have all three of their timeouts here in the fourth
quarter. See, man, Palmer's a bitch, man. Palmer's a bitch.
Second and five coming up. They'll go right to the hurry up. The Lions offense now marches onto the field. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. He sends the halfback in motion. First down at the 49. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. Tackles made.
Well, the linebackers, when they see that the offensive formation has shifted to one side, well, as a linebacker, you got to play to that strong side and try to get up there and stop the run.
Stafford's lining up in the pistol. First down at the 39. They'll go ground. Brought down at the 29.
Well, this, you know, you're just getting dominated physically when the offense just runs the football right up the middle. The middle linebacker and the defensive tackles just have to be good.
The Lions have it at the 29. And he's taking the tackle until he picks up the first down.
Bush is getting back in on the football team, and he goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
You set him down now after picking up the first on the ground. Stafford's setting up there with the pistol. Bush. He's there to take it down. The Lions win. Timeout remaining. It's now second down.
He is set up second down. It is.
Reggie Bush is in the backfield. Eagles had a tie game. We'll call a timeout. They clearly want to go back.
Pressure kick coming up here.
Is underway. I can only imagine how powerless the feeling must be when you've led the team down the field and now you turn it over to a kicker to decide the game.
Well, you've been around that kicker all year long. You've watched him in practice. His locker is right next to you. So you have confidence.